I think geopolitics will continue to affect the tax system over the next few years.
It is changing the way supply chains work, so the global supply chain is being reconfigured.
I think we're going to see a much greater focus on the consumption taxes and also a much more intrusive approach to tax audits more generally.